Tonight's game is a classic private school versus public school matchup. The Palo Alto Vikings dominating the Nyanza division this year, going through it without a loss behind Matt Norwood's 16 points a game, but they are a balanced scoring team. SI features point guard Darian Trammell. Darian, a very exciting player to watch, did very well in the West Catholic League this year. The West Catholic League's third place team against the champs from the De Anza division in tonight's Block Construction blockbuster game.
The Vikings on the run early as Will Schlemmer goes ahead to Max Dorwood's 17-footer. Got it. SI right back over to Matt Redmond. That counts for 3 points, and it's a one-point Wildcats lead. Later in the first, here's Darian Trammell showing his range DT for three, and the Cats lead is 7. But the Vikings battle back. Look at the moves by Dorwood between the legs, dribble, then hard to the rack, and he lays it in. End of the first now is Jared Wolbrun from way out, nails the three. He's good at that. Second quarter, and the Vikings have lots of long-range shooters. This is Spencer Rohan tying the game at 19-all. Brandon Beckman had an outstanding game for the Wildcats. Beck driving and pulling up for two, banking it home. The Vikings take the lead here as Dorward. He likes the long-range jumper, nailing it here, and Pally leads by 4. Brian Jefferson had a fine game for Pally as he nails the baseline jumper. Pally by 2 at the half. Third quarter action now, and the Palo Alto Vikings take off. Rohan with a long three with a hand in his face, not a problem. 40-32 Vikings. Nice passing here as Pally goes Schlemmer to Dorward, inside to Jefferson. Oh, Coach Diepenbrock loving that. Now look at Jefferson, double pump fake and lays it in. That was nice. Now on the run, Paul Jackson the third, ahead to Dorward, and Pally leads it by 11 with 3 minutes to play. And this one sealed it. Wolbrun again from way outside. Good thinking there, Jared, as the Vikings are the first public school to beat a private school in the first round of the open division ever. Dorwood liking the way his Palo Alto Vikings played in this one.
We played great. You know, we found all of our guys. Everybody scored well. We played great defense. We knew they had some main guys, and we made sure to stop them, help defense. Overall, we had a great win.
Hi, I'm Kathleen Pazine in Palo Alto, and I'm a proud supporter of Bay Area high school sports.